Hello everyone, and welcome again. As you know, A4 is the most frequently used paper size around the world. Most of us use A4 as our favorite paper size in different applications for home and office work, to create and print documents, spreadsheets and other stuff. But I have seen many users who always reconfigure the paper size to A4 in different applications whenever they create a new file. This is because, by default, almost all the printer drivers set the default paper size to letter, and those printer settings are automatically assigned to almost all of your Windows application. So, whenever you go to change the page layout settings in different applications, you actually see the default printer settings. Not only the paper size, but the other settings like paper orientation, resolution, default print copies, etc. These are all the default printer settings that you see in every application. So instead of changing and configuring those paper layout settings every time you create a new document, why don't you change the default printer settings instead? To do this, open Devices and Printers. Right-click on your default printer, and click Printing Preferences. Now, all the paper and other printer settings that you will define here will become the default settings for almost all your Windows applications. If you have more than one printer installed, then do note that the default printer settings will be applied to all the applications. If the printer that you use for printing your documents is not already your default printer, then right-click on the printer and click Set as Default. For instance, I change the paper size from letter to A4, resolution from 600 dpi to 1200 dpi, and apply the changes. Now, open any of your favorite application, and you will see that those printer settings are automatically assigned to your new document. So, instead of reconfiguring those paper and printer settings for every new document, you can change the default settings from Printer Preferences, which will automatically be applied to almost all of Windows applications. If you find this video useful, then don't forget to share it with your friends. For questions and suggestions, do leave a comment. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.